pass in behind Ryan DeZingle. He dumped it in, but it was cleared away, and Paul Horvat drives down the wing. Pass across for Boeser, scores! Brock Boeser with a great chance, and he buries it to give Vancouver the 1-0 lead.
Well, one thing's going to look a little similar if you watch the game on Monday night is that poor decisions with the puck can cost you. And right there, Willannon throws a terrible pass when he's not under any pressure to DeZingle, who can't handle it. And that just sets up this play right here and this unbelievable opportunity for Brock Boeser, who's got 14 already. You know he's got a great shot, and you give him this amount of time to pick a corner, and he's going to find it. A nice play by Horvat, and Boeser just walks right into it and pulls the trigger. And the